Several heads of state have been arriving in South Africa for the three-day BRICS summit. Brazilian President Lula da Silva has already landed in South Africa for the conference that is set to explore the bloc's expansion. The channel will keep you up to date on the conference for the next 3 days. We will have a special report tomorrow on Iraq's road to revalue. Iraq is closer than you might realize to increased value in the currency. Take a look and listen to the BRICS report.
The BRICS summit will begin tomorrow. Several heads of state have begun arriving in the country for the summit. Brazilian President Lula da Silva landed in South Africa earlier today for the meeting that is set to explore, among other issues, the bloc's expansion. Meanwhile, the Minister of Police, Peggy Kelly, has ordered police officers to ensure that there will be law and order during the summit. Our senior reporter, Spamatla Kok, is joining us now for more. He's on the ground outside the Sandton International Convention Center, the venue of the summit. Spamanda, good afternoon. So what did the minister had to say, the Minister of Police, about the readiness of the police officers ahead of the BRICS summit?
He says thousands of law enforcement personnel are deployed across Sandton Center, Johannesburg and just Gauteng, including areas such as Pretoria. Remember, some of the heads of state will not be staying in Johannesburg. They will be staying in Pretoria. Others will be here in Johannesburg. But this is the venue where it will all be playing out here, the Sandton Convention Center. It's all systems go. You can see here even the signs welcoming the delegates. You can see a hive of activity here that, you know, it's all systems go. Police as well as traffic law enforcement authorities are out in full force directing the traffic. You wouldn't want to get anywhere near.